We're out here. We're on the weather deck. We have Mad Dog and...
Meryl.
That doesn't look like Meryl. It has hair.
And intelligence.
Oh, my gosh. Who is this?
This is Little Monkey. Monkey's about 10 months old. He's got him from a Humane Association. That's Diane.
He's just saying good morning.
Yep.
Good morning.
Belgian Shepherd and Collie Mix. Great little puppy.
And going to help us today.
He's going to help us today. Yep. We're tailgate season upon us.
Yes. And
exactly right. Thank goodness for that.
Woo.
And we're going to do a little bit of zucchini action here. And we have the green and gold. That's one
awesome
way you can show your team colors, green and gold zucchini. Just when you don't think those babies are going to grow, Emily, you got like a buck and a half. You got one plant can feed a family of four for like a year.
Oh, my gosh.
That's Diane with a camera.
Monkey, are you seeing that, everyone?
Coming up. Up, you got to help me. There you go. Thank you. There you go. That's my boy. So we got green and gold zucchini cut into strips. We have them marinated with an Italian dressing.
Yummy.
And all we're simply going to do is roll those in a Parmesan cheese.
Okay.
And we're going to put those directly on the grates of the grill for about 15, 20 minutes, just long enough to get them nice and done. You can turn them if you want to. I just put them rind side down directly on the grates of the grill. And you can season them like with a little bit of Grandma Hazel's rub into the Parmesan cheese.
Ooh.
If you want. You can use any type of seasoning. Probably maybe some dried dill would be good with that.
And I never know how long to cook like zucchini, and I never know.
You know, it's everybody's likeness. You could toast those babies as dark as can be, and they'll be just as delicious if you just barely get them done. It's to everybody's likeness.
Yeah.
And I've done them both ways. You can cut the zucchini into paddles lengthwise and do the same thing. But these little zucchini paddles, when those are done, you'll be surprised. And we're going to shove on over here, and we're going to show how to do a coffee rub now.
Okay.
Page 27 is the zucchini in our new cookbook, page 27. And in the page 41 is a gorgeous coffee rub. And so we have equal parts of coffee right out of the canister.
Oh.
Equal parts of brown sugar, and in this case, equal parts of Grandma Hazel's rub. And all we're going to do is do equal parts of rub, coffee, and brown sugar. And we're going to blend that all together a tad bit, but through the magic of television. Well, it's working just fine anyway. We're going to blend that just fine together, but I've got a whole batch ready. We have some country style ribs, and I'm going to put these right on dry, that coffee rub
wow
on there. The sweetness of the brown sugar, the flavors of the rub, and the coffee are going to be fantastic. And I'm going to brown those up, direct method of cooking, and I'm going to slow cook them on a low heat for about 30 minutes and turn them every once in a while, and then we're going to slobber barbecue sauce on them.
That sounds amazing.
They are delicious. And that coffee rub is phenomenal. The brown sugar, the flavors of the herbs and spices, and the coffee in there is amazing.
It smells so good.
Yeah, it's heaven. It really is. Delicious.
Monkey, how's it going?
Hey, you can catch us today at 12:30. We have a nice show in Bear Creek, Wisconsin at the Sauerkraut Fest.
Okay.
That's where Meryl's at right now, getting set up. So we have a stage show there. Oh, we don't want to look at you.
He's hungry.
Yeah, he is hungry.
Oh my gosh,
yep,
that looks so good. And you can't forget about the cookbook,
the
too.
The cookbook's exactly right.
And the CW?
CW every Sunday mornings at 9:30. In fact, this morning at 9:30, there's a great show lineup. It's filmed at Road America.
Awesome.
So it's going to be a good show.
You guys, thanks so much for joining us.
You
Monkey,
betcha.
You're such a good little helper. You guys, don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. You're watching Good Day Wisconsin.